How's it going, everyone? College Lefty, and in this video, I have a few slow motion home runs in MLB The Show 21, so let's go ahead and get right into it. A lot of people have been asking me about my settings in Diamond Dynasty, so I figured I would take you through all of my customized settings in MLB The Show 21. I just like this as personal preference. The only thing that you could change if you're trying to warm up in custom practice would be the difficulty. You would probably want to put that on Legend. But typically I like to keep it on Hall of Fame and then adjust the sliders, but that's just my personal preference. But anyway, we have some slow motion home runs, and then I'll see you at the end of the video for some free packs. Drive sent out toward the gap. Center fielder going back. Still ranging back. Ball game. So now to the plate, Babe Ruth. Oh, he reaches out for a fastball this time and drives it high in the air to deep left center field. And it will indeed get out of here. Gone, a home run. Ruth. Oh, he reaches out for a fastball this time and drives it high in the air to deep left center field. And it will indeed get out of here. Gone, a home run. Now. Right fielder looking up, still going back. And it's gone as they add still another. And now this ball's in the air to deep right field. Looking up is the right fielder, and it's out of here. To bat here in the first with five runs already up on the scoreboard. He swings and crushes it. Oh my, there is no doubt about this one, and they've done it again. Back to back to back home runs. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Gone to lead off the inning. Gone to lead off the inning. Four out of your leadoff hitter. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. And that'll bring in the middle infielder, Ketel Marte. And that's in there, base hit. And this is to him, it's ball one. And there are runners at the corners. Now a ball hit in the air to straightaway left. This is carrying well out of here. Wind up and the 0-1 to right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home runs. Left center, base hit. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is in at second base, 3-0. In this situation, there's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. Took something off there, but this is hit well anyway, out to deep center. Mantle's on the move, still ranging back. Gone to lead off the inning. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And he just couldn't keep that ball fair as it winds up a long foul ball.
The 1-2. Now this one is blasted to left field, and there's no doubt about it. Back-to-back jacks. One out in the inning. This is driven to right, and no doubt about it, that one's way out of here. This is driven to right, and no doubt about it, that one's way out of here. To the plate now, Ken Griffey Jr., as he will swing at the first pitch and line this one into left center, and that's going to get down for extra bases. And he'll reach second now with one away.
As advertised, we heard that at this to get his foot down.
The first pitch is hit pretty well out to right. A ball that's carrying. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And he is into third base here. Here now is Juan Soto.
Ball.
Watch one miss down and in for a ball, 1-0. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And he swings here and sends one in the air, deep down the right field line. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone, a home run.
So I'm up to about 18 wins in this event. I need about 7 more for that finest Trey Turner card. And I don't know how I'm unlocking all these packs. A few of them are from the Team Affinities, of course. And then a few of them are also from this event. I got this Event Rewind jersey pack. So we'll see what that has in there. I think it's 5 jerseys in total. But anyway, overall, I've really enjoyed this event recently. I've liked the last few events have had some pretty good rewards, as well as the settings and I guess the rules have been pretty good, where you can use a lot of great players. You can work on parallel XP. For me, though, this late in the year, I'm just looking to have fun, play the game on All-Star, hit a lot of home runs, put up a lot of runs in general. I thought I matched up with a couple people that I knew in the event, so I just sent them a friendly quit. A few people accepted, a few people declined, and then we just played. So it's all good. I had a good time with this, and I'm going to try and get the last 7 wins necessary. I believe I have until about 10 or 11 a.m. Pacific time tomorrow morning, or I guess I should say December 28th. But that's going to do it for this video. Finish it off with this Devil Rays throwback jersey. Thank you all for watching, and peace out.